that's gonna drive you to drink. He freaking will. I've already had one.
He's
I know.
How old is he?
Two. He's just that great. You know? Yeah. He's just
got it all.
Yeah. Little spitfire. And he just gets so excited he can't help himself.
Well, and it's so much fun.
Yeah.
You know, anybody that has a dog and doesn't do something, I don't want people to leave every day to go to work and come back home and.
Out of the tunnel, you're going to get one.
Mine have a huge yard, but I'm home all day.
Go.
So it's a revolving door.
Yeah, you interact.
Okay. And then over this.
Although
and then mouse, now here, buddy.
It's possible.
Mouse, come. And over, mouse.
Mouse.
Mouse. Mouse. Come. Mouse. Come.
Now
come on. Here.
There,
no, come here. No, here. No, mouse. Focus. Come here. Over here. Around. Around.
Because I can't stand having to clean them. Freaking time to come in.
Oh, yeah.
So they're spending as much time outside as they can.
Right.
Yeah.
Okay, fine. Stay.
Well, I have my terrier mix is a runner. I can't. He has to be out of the fencing. Don't worry about him. Because I always had Dobermans. They never got out 6 foot fence. But he would go. And he can climb deep too. So that solved the problem of escaping.
Tunnel.
I love those straight up jumps.
Boy.
And I was like, look, I bought a six pack here. I was like, it starts, you put it on the floor, and they're like flexible. And she was like,
okay.
I was like, no, you did have that. You started last month. I was like,